What's up guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. When trying to update your iPad to the latest iPadOS 15 over the air, you might run into an issue like this. Instead of showing the update, a message appears that says your iPadOS is up to date, despite the fact that it is not actually. Fret not. In this video, I'm going to show you two methods to fix it and successfully install iPadOS 15 on your iPad. So, let's get started. The first one is update your iPad using iTunes. So make sure you have installed iTunes on your computer. Open it up, and then plug your iPad in. Tap Trust this computer if prompted. Once detected, click on the iPad icon right here. Make sure you are on the summary page. Then hit the check for update button. It's saying iTunes will update your iPad to iPadOS 15. Go ahead and hit update to confirm. iTunes will be downloading the firmware for you, and then start updating. Well done! It says your iPad has been updated and it's restarting. Then you'll see the new startup screen. This is pretty cool. Let's go ahead and complete the setup. Well, this should be the new home screen layout. And in settings, we can see the software version is 15.0 now. So that's it. If you have difficulty using iTunes, ReiBoot would be a great alternative. You can find the link in the description down below if you'd like to download. So we install and launch it on a computer. Connect the iPad. From the home screen, click Start. Select the standard repair so we can preserve the data. Then ReiBoot will match the latest iPadOS firmware for you automatically. You can download it to any location you want. And then, click on the Start Standard Repair button to proceed. Your iPad will be updated to the latest iPadOS 15 in the process. Just like that. So guys, this is how you can fix your iPad when it won't update. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.